little bit of butter. Perfect. Add the popcorn. We're making caramel popcorn today, so we're gonna dump some caramel in here as well. How do y'all say that? I'm saying caramel, but my husband says caramel. Is that how you say it? Which one's right? Of course, we need some salt. So we're gonna add some salt to our caramel as well. Lots of salt in there because salted caramel is the best. And we're gonna set this on 400 degrees for about 7 to 8 minutes on our air fryer. So we're gonna hear that popping any second now, but I have been dying to try this experiment with the remainder of our popcorn and our waffle iron. We're gonna see if we can cook popcorn in the waffle iron. Already got it heated up. We need to add some butter flavored spray. Okay. We're just gonna go ahead. I think I've got a medium heat. We're gonna just spray this down really heavily. Is that enough?
Yeah, well, I like extra butter.
For all right, so that's extra good. Butter for the popcorn.
All right.
Do y'all think this is gonna work? Let me know in the comments if you think it will actually work.
I don't
work.
Think it'll work. Popcorn.
Sometimes we try experiments here.
Okay.
All right. Is that good?
Yep.
We'll just hit it one more time with a little bit more butter.
Mm-hmm. All right.
And then we're gonna close it up. And hopefully, any second now, we're gonna hear some popping. Listen, we got pops.
Yeah, I heard pops.
Listen. That's a pop! I heard pop!
Does popcorn pop in a waffle iron?
It's gonna work. It's gonna work. It's gonna work.
All right. Did you hear about the popcorn that joined the army?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, he became a colonel.
Oh my God.
It's a colonel.
That one's the best one yet. I have an idea. Should we make a cookbook? I think Kyle and I are gonna put out a cookbook with all of our recipes and also experiments like this. But in addition to the recipes, jokes and magic tricks, because we're magicians. We live in Vegas, we have a show here sometimes, and this is going to be a cookbook / joke book / magic book. What do you think? Is that a good idea or not? Oh my God, you can see it.
Look at that.
Okay, I'm gonna just try. Whoa,
whoa.
Oh my gosh, whoa.
Oh, it's going crazy.
Okay. What about the dogs? Can dogs have popcorn? Because our dogs are running around over here.
All right. This is crazy.
It worked. Mm. Okay. We got to get the caramel popcorn out. Let's see how that one turned out.
This is crazy. Open it up one more time. I want to see it. Oh, Matt, it's amazing. Look at this.
I can't believe it actually worked. Look at that. How cool is that? We have real popcorn.
Oh, that is amazing.
Wait. Whoa. How'd they do that?
That's amazing.
All right, it's time to taste test our popcorn. Now, I gotta be honest with y'all, it took a lot longer than we thought it was going to. It was supposed to be only 7 to 8 minutes, but it ended up being more than double that time. And I think, oh, we have smoke coming out. Okay, whoa, okay. Yeah, it didn't turn out exactly as we hoped. And I think I might've used a touch too much butter, just a little bit. So if you're gonna try this at home, I recommend using a little bit less butter. I'm gonna stir it up just a bit so we can get some of that good caramel in there.
Mmm, so
well,
good though.
What do we think?
Delicious.
All right, here we go. Taste test time. It's actually good. It may not be pretty, but it actually tastes good. You can make popcorn in the air fryer. You just need a little bit, just a little bit less butter.